The Honourable Member for Minto.
Madam Speaker, May is Cystic Fibrosis Awareness Month. This month is an opportunity to inform Canadians about how cystic fibrosis impacts lives and also to raise essential funds for research and care. Cystic fibrosis, or CF, is the most common fatal genetic disease affecting children and young adults in Canada. CF causes various effects in the body, but mainly affects the digestive system and lungs. Living with CF means frequent trips to doctors, hours spent in treatment, routine medication, difficulty breathing, nutrient absorption problems, serious lung complications, and the prospect of lung transplants. Across Canada, CF patients face challenges when trying to access the drugs they need to drastically improve the quality of life. While CF has no known cure, the recently approved drug Orkambia has shown promising results in treating some living with CF. The drug is expensive, yet we understand there may be a way to negotiate a significant reduction. We urge the government of Manitoba to be a leader in covering the drug for those it would help. Until recently, Manitoba's special drug program helped more than 1,100 individuals in Manitoba, including many living with CF, to manage high out-of-pocket costs for their life-saving medication. Patients were shocked when the provincial government cut the special drug program, forcing them now to pay hundreds or even thousands of dollars for the medication they need to live. Our NDP team believes that access to essential prescription medication must be part of the universal healthcare system. Funding medication for CF patients is a life-saving investment, keeps patients in better health and enjoying life, reducing the flow into hospital emergency rooms and decreasing the need for lung transplants. Manitobans living with CF need to be protected and valued. We call on this government to reverse its damaging cuts to the special drug program. We also call on the federal government to establish a national pharmacare program so that all Manitobans and Canadians suffering from diseases such as CF have access to the essential drugs they need. Thank you, Madam Speaker.